In the world of artillery combat, America's lightweight M777 howitzer may seem like a mere pistol compared to Russia's massive cannons. But sometimes, big ordnance comes in small packages. A tenth of the weight of common Russian artillery systems, the M777 can deliver 24 pounds of explosive firepower to targets 18 to 25 miles away, making it the most mobile and potentially deadly howitzer in history. Today, the M777 155mm lightweight howitzer. The M777 may share a familiar resemblance with the 155mm guns used in both world wars, but this howitzer is actually straight out of the space age. Its development began in the 1980s, but it wasn't until the late 1990s that the US started shopping for a replacement for their nearly 16,000-pound M198 cannon. Thanks to the world's first artillery design to incorporate widespread use of aluminum and titanium alloys, the M777 was delivered in June of 2000 with all the firepower of M198 in a significantly smaller 9,300-pound package. It's so light that it can be slung beneath rotorcraft like the CH-47 Chinook or the MV-22 Osprey, and small enough to be carried inside any of the Air Force's airlift platforms, allowing cargo planes like the C-130 Hercules to deposit these mobile cannons anywhere in the world with very little notice. This M777 is light, but it still packs a powerful punch. Each M795 shell weighs 103 pounds and can deliver a warhead packed with 24 pounds of TNT as far as 19 miles. With a blast radius of 70 meters, that's more firepower than a Hellfire missile at less than a tenth of the cost. More advanced rounds, like the Excalibur, can increase that range to 25 miles. Well-trained crews can set up the M777 in about 3 minutes and be ready to fire it in about three more, giving the 777 the knockout power of a heavyweight boxer with the quick footwork of a featherweight. The M777's digital fire control system makes targeting faster and more accurate than ever. When coupled with the Army's Joint Effects Targeting System, the M777 is so accurate that the Army has called it a giant sniper rifle. In World War II, devastating artillery strikes earned these big guns the moniker, the King of Battle. The war in Ukraine proved these large-caliber cannons still hold the crown. The U.S. sent Ukraine more than 125 M777 howitzers, alongside more than 220,000 rounds of ammunition, quickly proving to be some of the most effective weapons on the battlefield. The use of drones has made artillery deadlier than ever, providing real-time targeting data like never before, proving that this lightweight howitzer will stay viable for years to come.